New at 10, the parents of a toddler mauled by the family dog should find out if he will need more surgery tomorrow. One-year-old Jack Gaines was attacked by his grandmother's dog Wednesday. The good news is Jack is back at home with his family tonight. 16 WAPT's Joseph Pleasant visited Jack at his home to see how he's doing.
To see Jack Gaines playing in his living room, it's hard to believe he was in ICU at UMC fighting for his life 5 days ago. The one-year-old was attacked by his grandmother's dog, Mojo, while playing in the yard.
This dog was in this family for almost 6 years.
Attacked him.
Never attacked a human, never showed aggression, and all of a sudden went for the kill. For my son.
Jack's parents say the dog charged at him from across the yard and grabbed him by his head. His grandfather beat the dog until he released Jack. The dog, a cur mixed breed, was put down at the Vicksburg Warren Humane Society over the weekend. Jack's left with more than 70 stitches in his head, as well as damage to his left eye. The dog tore a nerve that helps the toddler open and close his eye. But doctors are still amazed at how fast the toddler is bouncing back.
The third day, we walked in the ICU room, and he was standing up in that little bed and, hey, being Jack.
Among Jack's recovery, one of the most amazing things, according to his parents, is they expected him to be in the hospital for weeks. Okay. But you could call it an Easter miracle. The hospital released him Sunday in time for Jack to go Easter egg hunting. Jack's family feels blessed. He's alive, home, and happy. His parents had this warning about pets and your children.
Watch your animals with your babies. Watch them closely. I mean, the animal could be in your life for 20 years, but something in its head can snap.
Reporting from Vicksburg, Joseph Pleasant, 16 WAPT News.
Jack's parents say they will not have him around dogs anymore. Meanwhile, an account has been set up to help with Jack's medical bills. You can donate at any Regions Bank. The account is named Jack Gaines and Robin Causey. New at 10 in our Commitment 2010 coverage, the official results are in.